At least no monks to prevent you from making pity. Oh, it's a very similar color throughout here.
Oh, we're gonna be tough.
Can't we resign and see ever solve the frustration?
I guess so.
So I need to carry this
Yes.
based on the ratings difference, but it's not happening with me not remembering my hotkeys and basic build orders.
Well, you can practice a bit and resign when the first bomber arrives.
What's on this map? There's not a lot in the center. There is flanks. Something is slipping through here. What's that?
Why did the engineer go the other way?
Bomber?
Everything.
Where is it? Fighter coming.
nearly not good enough for this.
Wow, we're doing fine with this, like, we're doing.
Stalling a lot of moss.
Same here.
That is out. Let's see if we can get some commander kills and then.
How are you going to get commander kills?
Then come. Are you winning?
I don't know. I can make some corsairs.
I look at my base.
Oh, I can bring air.
Oh, it's land unit running through.
Oh, but it's just one tank, right?
No, I have five of them.
Apparently I do not have sufficient eco to make Corsairs. Decided to make Corsair on 29 miles income. This one is getting upgrades. I would not be surprised if that's TML actually. I have some Corsairs. There's something to snipe.
I'll come to blue and with my gun come.
Yeah.
Oh,
I have six Corsairs now. Let's see, over there at this SU.
We're not going for that one?
There's the SU there?
That's where you said he was upgrading.
Oh yeah. Ah, I can try snipe, but there's a lot of air there. It's more air than I have.
Coming with my small army. Oh, there's the 2PD. Well, if it's only one, maybe I can handle it.
Should I
you can take out the PD and the gun and the commander. Go for it.
You want me to take out the PD or just
both? They're behind each other.
Speed out. I should have waited for two more. Do we give him now?
Yes, we do.
Yeah, by default, alt shut here. How do you design?
Okay. Yeah, come on there.
Isn't it like a...
Commander under attack.
Ah, wait, I could have tracked my hotkeys.
Yeah, though, yeah, maybe if you'd waited indeed. Two more, three more.
Yeah, I guess he hadn't scouted it. He definitely was not, I mean, he was making tier 1 PD rather than flak or shields.
Yeah. Well, to see against my army, right? Yeah, I can come. If I'd been in range of him, then we'd have had him, but. No joy.
Let's see what's the statistics here. Ooh, there's actually no. Oh, I'm not light blue. Okay.
I was so far behind. Because of the early damage.
What happened?
Basically everything went wrong.
1 second too late?
No. Like 2 minutes too late. So I had even thought of sending a tank with my engineer to protect it. Towards the bottom exit. But the tank went one way and the engineer went the other way. So then my engineer died a couple times. And then the bomber arrived. Then he was in my back of my base again.
Yeah. One thing I was thinking, like, I was also having problems securing the max at the top. It's hard to do defense. So part of it is you just should be attacking them also. Like running around with one random tank or a lab somewhere.
Yeah, I actually did send a scout in a lab. But it got intercepted. But I did take the mid and I reclaimed a bunch of his stuff. So that gave some mass.
But yeah, they got significantly ahead on mass. It's a bit weird that once you watch a score, you can already go back to the game, right? How the fuck do you read this graph?
Okay, so your rating is 1600, so yes, you were supposed to carry that.
1600? What? It said unrated.
No, it says 1600. After you losing this game, so you were even higher before.
Okay. Sure.
Yeah, 1750.